नमस्कार। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक टू यू अबाउट मखाना, द सुपर फूड। मखाना इज द पफ सीड्स ऑफ वाटर लिली प्लांट। पीपल यूजुअली मिस्टेक मखाना विथ लोटस पफ सीड्स, बट नो, लोटस एंड द वाटर लिली, दे लुक क्वाइट अलाइक। मखाना आर स्पेशली द पफ सीड्स ऑफ वाटर लिली। नो वंडर Makhana, the superfood, is regaining lots of popularity today. It is high in nutrition and has a neutral flavor that allows us to use it to prepare a healthy and delicious snack for children and adults, as well as nutritious meal for pregnant women and new mothers. Today, I am going to share multiple benefits of this superfood. Number one, assists in weight loss. Makhana is a super food that promotes weight loss due to its high protein and high fibrous content. Proteins help manage your appetite and lessens food cravings, whereas fiber passes slowly through your digestive tract, keeping you satiated full throughout the day. We are often hungry between meals. Craving often leads to binge eating, and we end up eating fried and processed food. Instead, try this light but filling makhana chivda, which will fulfill your hunger and help you follow a weight loss program. Let's know the recipe of makhana chivda. In a deep pan or kadhai, add 2 teaspoonful of ghee. Then add a teaspoon of jeera and some curry leaves. Stir them for a minute and add few ground nuts. Now add some chana dal. Keep tossing until the mixture is fried well. Then add turmeric, then salt depending on your taste. Lastly, add roasted makhana until they are really mixed well, coated with this masala. Once done, allow it to cool and then transfer it to an airtight container. And have it every time you feel like munching something in between meals. Number two, it prevents aging. Every day, a handful of makhana will make you look younger and skin glowing. As makhanas are high in antioxidants, they are excellent anti-aging food. Makhana contains camphorol, an anti-aging enzyme. This natural flavonoid helps to prevent wrinkles and slowing down the aging process of the skin. Makhana is also an astringent, which cleans and tightens the pores of the skin. It also reduces hair loss and premature graying. Try this excellent anti-wrinkle face pack. Understand how to make the pack. Soak one bowl of makhana in 2 to 3 glasses of milk. Once it is soft, add a tablespoonful of lemon juice. Now, using 2 to 3 tablespoonful of milk, grind them well. Do not add the milk that was used for soaking. Grind this mixture until it becomes a paste. Your anti-wrinkle pack is ready to use. For optimal result, use this pack twice a week. Third, improves cognitive function. Makhana contains large amount of vitamin B1, thiamine. As a result, their consumption helps in the nervous cognitive function. Eating makhana promotes the production of acetylcholine, which helps in the neurotransmission process. It can also help Alzheimer patients to enhance their cognitive performance. After roasting some makhanas in ghee for a couple of minutes, you can add it into a bowl of warm milk and consume it like a cereal. You can add some almonds and walnuts also in the bowl of this cereal to improve the nutritive value. It is a highly nutritious and satisfying breakfast. If you start your day on such a healthy note, your cognitive function will improve and your day will go very well. Fourth point, helps in infertility and erectile dysfunction. Eating makhana on a regular basis is useful for the treatment and prevention of infertility especially in women. It works by strengthening the uterine lining. Makhanas are excellent for treating erectile dysfunctioning of men. Makhanas have the ability to boost testosterone hormone in men. Take a small bowl of makhana, shallow fry the makhana in 1 or 2 teaspoonful of ghee, and you can consume this anytime during the day, whenever you feel like munching. Fifth, it regulates your blood sugar level. Makhana is widely used in our Indian recipes, especially during fasting. Makhanas are high in protein and carbohydrates and have a low glycemic index, making them ideal for diabetics. Makhana's low glycemic index keeps you satiated for a prolonged time, which prevents you from binge eating later. Another reason that makhanas are the best food is to treat obesity and diabetes. They have high magnesium and low salt content. Also, high fiber content of makhana helps in digestion. Let us now understand the recipe of tasty raita from makhana. Heat ghee in a kadhai or a low pan, add a cup of makhana in that and roast it well for 5 to 10 minutes until they become crispy. Keep stirring them in between so that makhana doesn't burn. You should do this on a low fire. Now, take it out in a plate and let it cool. Next, whisk curd until it becomes smooth. Then add roasted makhana, roasted cumin powder, coriander leaves, salt, sugar, finely chopped green chili, and mix well. Your delicious makhana raita is ready to serve with jeera rice or with paratha. There are many more ways to consume makhana. You can prepare makhana parathas, makhana kheer, pudina makhana, makhana halwa, makhana ladus, and much more. Makhana kheer is highly nutritious food for toddlers and growing kids. Makhanas are very good for pregnant women and new mothers. So explore the various ways you can incorporate this superfood in your daily diet. Along with these amazing health benefits, regular consumption of makhana can really improve your heart health. It strengthens bones, immune system is boosted, it enhances digestion and much more. I repeatedly say that anything which is very good should be eaten in balance. No matter how healthy it is, overconsumption of makhana can cause constipation and bloating. So consume this superfood wisely and enjoy a great health. Namaskar.